The President's Esport Cup is finally back for its fifth season, and this year's competition kicked off yesterday and will conclude on October the 22nd. The event is expected to be joined by 100,000 participants and 77 million spectators. Pro gamers have been competing to win a total prize of 2 billion rupiah in Mobile Legends and Loka Pala.
Indonesian Esports Association, along with the Executive Office of the Indonesian President and Kincir.com, is currently holding the 2023 President's Esports Cup. Pro gamers have been competing in three categories, namely Loka Pala, Mobile Legends Bang Bang, and Women's Mobile Legends Bang Bang. The Women's Mobile Legend has become the latest addition to the competition that is aimed at drawing more female gamers to participate in the National Esports Championship. Indonesian female gamers have won a number of Mobile Legends competition in international tournaments.
Kalau pernah dicoba bikin tuh kejuaraan untuk wanita dan ternyata antusiasnya sangat tinggi dan kita tuh pengen e-sports itu bukan hanya untuk pria, tapi untuk semua gender. Jadi kita sengaja buka coba di tahun ini untuk gender wanita karena kita merasa potensinya ada, daya saingnya ada. Jadi kita pengen game-game yang ada itu dapat tempatnya lah, terutama untuk wanita ya.
Indonesian Tourism and Creative Economy Minister Sandiaga Uno gives his full support for this year's event that is held from July the 18th to October the 22nd in Tennis Indoor Senayan, Jakarta. Uno hopes the event could foster young talents to join in international tournaments.
2 miliar dolar yang dihasilkan dari subsektor game dan sayangnya masih sedikit sekali game-game lokal. Nah, oleh karena itu kita ingin mendorong melalui hak kekayaan intelektual dengan PP nomor 24 tahun 2022 untuk mendorong lebih banyak lagi game-game lokal, dan saya sangat apresiasi Piala Presiden oleh Kincir.com ini yang mampu untuk menghadirkan 2 game lokal.
Meanwhile, according to organizing committee chief Rangga Danu Prasetyo, the event is joined by some 100,000 participants and spectators from across the nation.
Tahun lalu tuh 82.000.
82.000 tahun ini?
100.000.
See Today contributors reporting from Jakarta.